It's not fair. I've clawed and I've scraped for everything that I have, and he comes along and just takes it. I mean, what gives him the right? I change. I adapt. It's what I do. And he walks right into my trap. I smite him with the power of God Almighty, and he barely even notices. Now, no kingdom. No, nothing. Where do I go? What do I do?
Come on, sweetie. Leave the crazy man alone.